It's Legend Quest time. Three, two, one, go. This is episode 9. Nugui. Okay. Well, yes, let's get on with it, shall we? And we have the intro again, which is still cool. Okay. I just saw the worst, one of my most hated episodes of My Little Pony ever. It was really hard, so I'm in a really bad mood. Forgive me if I'm judgmental and very critical, criticizing very much. What is this? Okay, she has a sister or something like that. Is this a sisterhood? Instead of the brotherhood? What are they doing? Okay.
Magnificent.
A golem.
Don't you think? Yes. Now all we have to do is perform this spell 7,999 more times and we have our army. It would be easier if you weren't captured in Quetzalcoatl's thrall. I'd rather die than be a slave.
This is happening.
If our plan goes well, the witches will no longer be hunted, and I will be free. But
okay.
We will not achieve our goals like this.
Yeah, maybe you should actually ask the others for help. I mean, the heroes.
There is another way.
Yeah? So?
We need a third witch. A powerful one.
Wait, are you talking about them? She?
Something is really
Marcella?
Weird.
Okay.
It looks like Alabrija.
Is she that powerful though?
Blown the ship away.
Well, I can't help it if I'm a loud rester.
Keep it down.
Hang on, you two. Okay, let's recap. So we found the Brotherhood.
Found they were useless, you mean?
Then
well,
they are
there.
Here on the ship.
Rather than sleeping in
if you know what to do.
And now we've sailed off for no reason.
It appears the mooring line has been cut.
Interesting. Don't you think, Marcella?
What are you saying?
I'm implying that she did it. I'm sorry, was that not clear?
Brutally honest for the win
or not?
I don't know.
You're the only new person on the ship. What are we supposed to think? Back in Leo's one-horse village, the kids all said
she is not in the intro.
That doesn't mean I did it.
Everyone, calm down. Look, I know that you're not exactly getting along with Marcella, but you just need to have a little faith. Okay?
That's all I have.
Okay, I have a problem here. Since a few episodes, she's
excuse me, hi.
Part of the team.
Where the heck are we?
Even though that Teodora is not trusting her, but she is not in the intro. She's not shown as part of the team in the intro, so she cannot be part of the team. Something fishy is going on with her, that's for sure.
Except for that large hole in the ground over there.
I still don't understand why the ghost compass is going crazy. What? I'm just as stumped as you are.
Looks like someone has something.
Yeah, awkward. I would leave too.
I doubt it's roses and sunshine.
Yes, but I want to investigate. Maybe we should let whatever is happening play out.
I doubt it's roses and sunshine. Okay, that was good.
It looks like an excavation.
Yeah, that hit a little late, sorry. But it was funny.
Wildest dreams. I have some pretty wild dreams.
I don't want to know about them. And you two kinda cute ghosts. Oh, you're still fighting the devils. Okay. And having fun. Still silent guardians in the back.
I'd kind of like to keep it that way.
Wherever we are, I sense it's deep.
pardon me, I just...
Come on, Alebrije, it's just a bat. Wait, they're not real.
They are. I just realized Leo and Marcella are always wearing the same clothes. Don't you ever need to wash?
Whoever made these took a lot of time.
Let me guess, the washing days are the boring days that, on the ship that we that you didn't document. Oh fuck. This is a strong dude. Ghost or whatever, golem.
Marcella!
Stop being so brave, you silly, silly girl.
Especially when you don't have the skills to pay the bills.
Yeah, yeah, what she said, the thing about the bills.
Yeah. Okay. At least she's trying to do something.
Watch out! Marcella!
Stop!
That sounded like Godzilla instead of Marcella. Okay, so you can make him do what you want.
Well,
this is not creepy at all, of course.
Coven sister.
Oh no! Baba Yaga!
What's now going on? By the way, so you guys commenting this stuff, please don't spoil me. Somebody told me that Teodora is actually in a coma. Thank you very much. I put that guy on the block list.
Because Marcella is one of them.
Yeah, she doesn't look like she's doing it out of free will. Or her own will.
Did cut our boring line.
Ha! Told ya! I mean, I'm sorry, I was right. Again.
Nugui and I are the most powerful of witches, and your mother.
Then again, those two witches are actually not. Maybe not that bad.
You are a worthy successor of your mother's lineage, I hope.
Please, you are here, for we need you. This army of warriors will help the fight for the witch sisterhood.
She lied to us.
She said she's not an actual witch, but she is. Oh.
But first,
you lied to us. To me.
Oh, come on, get over. I mean, get over with. Look, get it over with. Oh, sorry.
Apparently, witches can definitely see.
Oh.
You'd think that would be fun, but it was not fun. Huh? Oh, it's not gonna happen.
Well, I'm not ready to give up.
What I meant to say was, don't make a drama out of it. Everybody lies sometimes.
What we're dealing with.
People are making such a big issue out of people lying. Of course, it's not a nice thing, but...
Agreed.
Here it is.
People shouldn't lie. Somebody who thinks that...
I would
say, yeah, I understand you, but... Do you know which planet you live?
The Terracotta Warriors were created by supernatural elements during his immortal reign.
Uh-huh.
The Emperor's daughter, Nugui, was faithful, able, and very ambitious. She discovered a special steam that grows from the earth that her father had sought for so long. But it also made her go mad. She made a potion from the steam for her father, who received it as the greatest gift a father could have. But Nugui didn't tell him that immortality was a gift only for the first person who discovered the steam. For everyone else, there was only madness and death. She poisoned her father and turned into the powerful witch she is today. Like Marcella, the evil, stinky witch that turned out to be a total betrayer.
Calm down.
What? You don't trust me? Don't tell me what's in there or not. Yeah, I'm talking to you, buddy. Who, me? Yes, you. You, and you.
Huh? Something is clearly wrong with the boy.
Don't call me boy, Floaty McFloaterson. You should be up there with the witch women and their magic ways.
Oh.
Get a hold of yourself, Leo.
Yeah.
I'll agree, hey.
What's wrong with him?
Something?
It wasn't me. We can't smell at all. We need you to smell.
Seriously.
I always smell.
The steam.
Oh. Oh, of course, of course, yes.
Her father crazy. We need to get Leo out or he'll go evil and nuts just like them.
I shall go and see if there are any hidden passages. If I'm not back soon, keep waiting.
There's gotta be a way out of here that doesn't involve a grappling hook.
What about you, big guy? Which would you rather have? Magic steam that makes you evil? Or a beautiful girl who turns on you?
Why do I have to choose? Can't she be a magical girl made of evil steam?
She was the girl of my dreams!
Aww.
There you go. My dreams, one by one.
Leo, I'm trying to think here.
Just because she's a witch doesn't mean that she's necessarily totally evil.
Well, I didn't find an exit.
You're done looking already.
Looked, got distracted by shiny rocks, and I didn't find anything to eat either.
You know what I eat? My heart out. I even wrote a song about it. No, I'll sing the song.
No, please don't.
You? Yes, me. Okay, fine. Go. Marcella, you came and hurt my big heart.
Please, please make it stop. Please.
You punched and you kicked it slow.
Oh,
okay, hey, that was called for.
It was worth it.
As we combine our powers as a trio, we shall activate the warriors. If we are not one with your, our energy, this will not work. This witch sisterhood needs you. Quetzalcoatl's reign is not going to defeat us. Not if we have anything to say about it.
That is what I'm here for.
I am pleased you understand loyalty to
I don't know
sister.
if I can
yes,
trust these
I
sisters.
Good.
Not I don't think they have the best
I
in mind for humankind.
The warriors. You mean when I control the warriors?
They were my father's warriors.
Yes. And look how well that turned out for him. And you.
This seems like a personal thing between you two, so...
So the very old witch was the girl?
Enough!
Looks like her a bit.
Isn't there usually a sacrifice of some kind?
Oh, don't worry, dear. I'm sure something will turn up.
I'm sure I can go through this wall, too. I'll go get Don Andres.
I don't think so, Leo. Or maybe yes! Probably not.
Huh? I've got this. Let's try one more time.
Oh, there he is.
Don't do that! With your tricks and your see-throughness-ness. Yeah. Did you always have a mustache? Because it's a good look.
Thank the heavens! I thought I'd die somewhere out there in that godforsaken rock.
You mean you got lost and didn't find anything helpful?
I'm afraid we're trapped here.
Hmm. Wait, can't you ghosts just float up?
Yeah.
What? Do you expect moi and this feeble, decrepit, gassy geezer to carry you both straight up this sheer climb?
Look, a vine! How strange and convenient.
Yes, but it's a little too high.
Thinking.
Okay, guys, I've got an idea. If you throw me up there, I'm gonna catch the rope. Okay.
Higher!
I know that the scene is supposed to be funny, that he is not, that he's not right in his mind, but I'm not amused. I don't like it that much. I just wait for the moment he's fully sane again. And it might take a while.
You punched and you kicked its little butt! Alebrije, what's going on?
Oh, how humiliating.
Oh, great. Let's now go to the witches and then they throw you back in again. Just look, like that.
It doesn't matter how I feel. I won't leave her behind with those witches. We're gonna figure out all of this with her. And I'm not leaving until we do. Right.
Right.
Okay, let's see where this is going. I'm already a bit tired, sorry. I think Marcella will do something to try to hold them up. Try to stop them. Oh, you got what you wanted, now you just use the rest of her, right? Do you want to sacrifice her? Or something? Yeah, pretty much. Okay, well then now you get your army. I guess. Oh, this is of no nothing matter,
attack,
they are much too strong for those few. Uh-oh, okay, you're toast.
Oh no, not again!
Okay.
Yes, I meant to do that.
Can they hurt you? I mean, okay, the witches can hurt them, so they might, these golems might be able to. Nice! Nice fighting. Yeah, good job, I guess. Still much golems left. Many golems are left.
I think I'll take my leave. Did I mention I love terracotta? Yeah, well, some of my favorite pots are made of you. Teodora!
That's not helping.
Marcella!
What's your point?
Help her!
Mm. Okay, wake up, traitor! Come on! You have to get up so you can answer for yourself! You hear me? You hurt Leo! You hurt my friends! And you hurt my friends!
She seems a little bit dead.
Oh my gosh. I think she's actually dead.
Well, fuck!
I hope I don't regret this.
What? Wow!
One, two, three.
Oh, not a traitor. Oh my god, they killed her mother. No, or not killed her, she's still alive. Oh, there she is, lying in a coma. Wow. So she is a good one. She's not a traitor. Nice to see. I like Marcella. Now you trust her? You know the truth now, so you can trust her now.
Did I miss anything?
No! You failed, Baba Yaga! You were in charge! Oh, now I'm in charge. How dare you? It's your fault! How dare
you? Yeah, go on with your cat fight, who cares? Oh. Yeah, it's better to go.
Betrayer! We were supposed to trust each other as sisters! Isn't that what you said?
So, they did something with the mother, and the mother is like also in kind of a coma. In a magical coma, you could say. Oh, she's dead inside? Something like that. Very tragic. Not again. Yeah, okay, good. For 1 second I thought they would part ways again.
Do you think they could have survived that?
Nope. Probably not.
They are witches, I guess they did.
Sorry I had to play along with the witches, everyone. And being under the summon spell, I guess I did sabotage the ship to come here. I just didn't know it. You were right about me.
Kinda. But not really.
What?
I think we can trust her.
Excellent!
Finally! What do you say we
and that sequence was really beautiful where she saw what actually happened. That was done very well.
Wiser than when I tried to walk through solid rock?
Way wiser. Like, the wisest.
Looks like you're not so bad after all.
I'm glad we finally trust each other.
I'm glad I helped you out, you know, but... Will you keep my secret?
I won't tell your secret if you don't tell mine.
Oh, yeah, she knows now that she's actually not a ghost, but lying in a coma. You're alive, okay. Ahizotl, or whatever the big demon is called, Dala Bluka Lakaliki Lakaduk. He will be... I just call it Dwayne, okay? He's Dwayne Johnson. He looks like Dwayne Johnson. The demon Dwayne will be very happy because now he has his... Witch Lecky still alive. So all in all, this was not the best episode, but and I was really rather annoyed by Leo's insane state and not amused or entertained at all. But then again, this could be that I would have seen this a little bit differently if I wouldn't have had a kind of the worst MLP episode ever before this. But the scene where Teodora sees what's actually happened to Marcella was very beautiful. It was done very well. And as a matter of fact, I go back because I just now we know what is going. There's something going on with Teodora, and I want to take a look at it again, a close look. Yes. Yeah, okay, now we have it. She does wear the same clothes, so it could be from another dimension or from in the future, because if it's from this time, then a smartphone doesn't fit. And her mother is there. Okay, well, that was a very good episode and very intense music and stuff, so thumbs up for that. That's everything. I can't comment more, so I'm just gonna say this is Andy saying goodbye, take care, and see you on the other side. Bye. If you want to subscribe to my Tumblr, if you want to follow me on my Tumblr, link is in the description. If you want to... oh my god, I'm tired. If you want to support me, PayPal ID is also in the description. And see you next time. Bye.